Good morning, children. How are you? I hope all of you are fine at home, children. Children, in our last video, we had started our exercise 4.1 and we have completed question number 1. Okay, I gave you homework also now. I hope all of you have done. Okay, I will send the solution of your homework also, children, along with the attachments. Now, today, we will start our question number 2, that is, find the difference. So, let's see in the book, children, our page number 107, and we will start this question number 2, find the difference, that is a number. Okay, let's start. So here, children, the question is 2a. Here are 1s, 10s and 100s column, and the numbers are 804, and we have to subtract this 97. Clear? Now, children, here you have to see that we begin the subtraction from the ones column, as you know. So, we have to subtract this 4 and 7. Clear? But, children, 4 is smaller than 7. So, we cannot subtract 7 from 4. So, we need to borrow. So, 4 will borrow from 0. But, 0 is already 0, na? So, 0 will borrow from 8. So, our 8 becomes 7 and this 0 will become, yes, 110 plus 0 once, that is 10. Now, 4 will borrow from this 10. So, 10 becomes what? Yes, it is 9 and this 4 becomes 14. Clear? Now, you just start subtraction. 14 minus 7. What will you get? 14 minus 7. So, you start counting after 7 here, after 7 till 14. So, after 7, children, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. How many figures? 7, na? Yes. So, you write here 7. Now, 9 minus 9, as we are subtracting the same result, 9 minus 9, 0. And here under the hundreds column, we have digit 7. Here no digit, so 7 will be 7. So our answer is 707. Now, children, I hope you are getting. Okay, let's solve more examples. Now we are going to solve question number C. Okay, our question number C, children. I am writing here 100, 10 ones. Here numbers are 302 and you have to subtract 193. Clear? Now, children, you look again. We will start subtraction from the ones column. So, what will you do? You have to subtract this 2 and 3. But we cannot subtract this 3 from 2, na? As 2 is smaller than 3, so 2 will borrow from 0. Again, this is 0. So, 0 will borrow from 3. So, 3 becomes what? Tell me. Yes. 1 less. So, 3 becomes 2. And this 0 will become 10. Clear? Now, this 2 will borrow from this 10. So, this 10 becomes 9. And this 2 becomes beta 12. Okay. Now, we have to subtract this 12 minus 3. So, after 3 you start counting till 12, start counting after 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. How many fingers? Yes, 9. So, you write here 9. Clear? Now, 9 minus 9, again 0, same digits now. Now, 2 minus 1, 1. So, our answer is 109. I hope you are getting, children. Yes. When this digit is smaller, you need to borrow from the 10th digit. Okay. And 10th digit will borrow from 100th digit. Take care. Now, children, we will move to our next question. It will be more clear with more examples. Now, I am taking the question number, children, F. Okay. Here in F number, children, we have to subtract 648 and 587. I am going to write the question here. If number 648 and 587. Now you look under the ones column, children. Here under the ones column, we have to subtract 7 from 8. Okay, so 8 is bigger than 7, na? So we can subtract. Yes, we can subtract. So 8 minus 7, answer is, yes, 1, very good. Now we have to subtract under the tens column, this 4 and 8. Now, 8 is bigger than 4. So what will we do? 4 will borrow from 6. So what will happen? 6 becomes what? 6 becomes, yes, it is 5. And this 4 becomes 14. Now 14 minus 8. So after 8 again you start counting till 14. So after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. How many fingers? 6. Very good. You write here 6 and 5 minus 5. You are subtracting the same digit. 5 minus 5, 0. Very good. Clear? Now children, we are moving to H number question. Our H number question is, you have to subtract 226 from your 168. Here children, again you look under the ones column, we have digits 6 and 8. Clear? Can we subtract 8 from 6? No, na? Because 6 is smaller than 8. So what we will do? 6 will borrow from 2. So start doing. So 2 becomes what? 1. And the 6 becomes 16. Now 16 minus 8. Start counting after 8 till 16. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. How many fingers? 8. So you write here 8. Now children, tell me, here we have to subtract 6 from 1. Is it possible? No, because 1 is smaller than 6. So 1 will borrow from this 2. So 2 becomes 1. And this 1 will become what? Yes, it will become 11. Now 11 minus 6. After 6 you start counting till 11. After 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11. 5 na? So right here, 5. Now 1 minus 1, it is 0. So our answer is 58. Clear? So children, you have to just see whether you need to borrow or not. Okay? If this digit, the top digit is smaller, then you need to borrow from the tens place. Once digit will borrow from the tens digit, tens digit will borrow from the hundreds digit. Okay? And then you have to subtract. Do it carefully. Let's take one more question, children. Okay, now children, we are going to solve this question number K. K number, what is in the K number, children? Look at your book. You have to subtract 789 and 499. Okay, now under the ones column, children, you see here is 9 and here is 9. Can we subtract? Yes. So 9 minus 9, answer will be 0. You write here 0. Now come under the tens column, you have to subtract 9 from 8. Is it possible? No, because 8 is smaller, na? So it will borrow from 7. 7 becomes what? 6. And this 8 becomes 18. Now 18 minus 9. Okay, start counting after 9 till 18. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. How many fingers? Yes, it's 9, na? Right here 9. And 6 minus 4 is 2. So answer is 290. Okay? I hope you are getting, children. You need to practice at home, okay? Let's move to the last question, children. It's our last question. That is L number. You have to subtract 825 and 297. Okay. Tell me here. Again, look at the ones column. You have to subtract this 5 and 7. So, can we subtract 7 from 5? No. Because 5 is smaller na than 7. So, 5 will borrow from 2. So, start doing. 2 becomes what? 2 becomes 1. And this 5 becomes 15. Now, you need to subtract 15 and 7. After 7, you start counting till 15. After 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. How many fingers? 8. Very good. You write here 8. Now tell me, can we subtract here 9 from 1? No. So 1 will borrow from 8. 8 becomes 7 and 1 becomes 11. Now 11 minus 9, yes it is 2. And 7 minus 2 is your 5. Yes. So our answer is 528. Okay. So our question number 2 is finished, children. Now you will do your assignment. I will send it through the attachments and practice at home all these subtractions. Okay. Thank you, children. Have a nice day. Take care.